and roll, kids. My goodness, industry professionals warned you against actually doing it with flames. Is that true?
That's true. They said it's there's too much fumes and you shouldn't really do it. But I thought, oh yeah, once you can do it.
It was worth it. It was a grand final performance worthy for Danny, I am sure.
Danny. What we aim to do on this show is to find people who are not only good at what they do, but are world-class, an act that you want to see more of. I'm already dreaming of the show that you would be doing in Vegas or here or there. Would love to see more of you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Danique, a wonderful entrance, and the act just built and built from there. I was a little worried for you when it was getting hot up the top there, but just wonderful. Great job.
Thank you very much.
If it doesn't work out for you, can you come out of my place, clean the windows, and then we'll have a barbecue?
Don't.
No. Remember, tonight's winner is totally up to you, Australia. Now, if you want to vote for Danique, all the details that you'll need are on your screen right now, but don't vote yet. The lines will open at the end of the show. Please, put your hands together for a very worthy Danique Arbuchek, our grand final.